Okay, I got my daughter, 14 years old, a 50th anniversary Ruger 1022. It's pretty awesome, right? It's got all this custom engraving on it and things of that nature. And what does she do to it? She girlifies it. Yep, that would be, gentlemen, duct tape. You guessed it. She colored it up. But you know what? It's my daughter, and I love her. And she goes shooting with me. And so we took this out for the very first time. Let's take a look.
Hit that frying pan. Atta girl.